Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition. This woman is the real deal.
And from Rochester, New York, Caldwell.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
She has been counting the weeks, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, and this is now her opportunity to justify all the hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
But on the other hand, unparalleled focus. A woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. Gonna be very difficult to get the advantage on her.
Trying to rearrange the features on their face.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Moment to summon all of her strength.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Sit out slam.
Figure four applied, hanging over the ropes. It's an agonizing situation.
Sent flying into the corner. She's taking some big hits here. Can she do it here? She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Boom! And the cover, shoulders down. Kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Staying in this one. And that one misses the mark.
Fist directly to the gut.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus.
Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, mounting!
This is just punishing, disrespectful.
Oh, definitely hurts.
She did her homework there.
Oh, that offense really hitting her hard.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Shoulder down. Could she finally put this away? Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
And now she's got all her gears running.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her. Running bulldog! Joe! Stop!
Precise aiming on that basement drop kick.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs. scissors. Into the cover.
Oh. And she fights it off.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match. Big four. She wants to finish this. No, no, no.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Mounting a down opponent. Look at them go over and over and over again.
And a slap, too.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
She's in pretty bad shape now. Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might on that soon.
Uh-oh.
Picked up. First DDT. End of the road.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Surge to frustrate her.
And she slides her back to the mat.
She's going up.
From the top.
Was just malicious.
Just disrespect.
She's got her in her sights. Super kick.
All she has to do is capitalize.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look. Here is your winner, Caldwell.